exhausting 2 weeks of quarantine in Sydney. Three meals are delivered to her door each day, but she's not allowed out. Although not how she pictured her homecoming, the Wollongong local could not be happier to be back.
Aww.
It's so for the best. I wouldn't want to be at risk to love my family or friends or anyone, so I'm happy to do this for now.
To pass time, she's learning French, watching television, and trying to exercise.
It's a hard situation.
Aren't you beautiful? Yes, you are.
I think so far, I'm
beautiful.
I'm trying to just create a routine for myself every day.
You're beautiful.